Pontoon Engineering, how China built 1 kilometer bridge in 28 minutes, China modern floating bridge applications. Pontoon bridges are one of the oldest forms of military engineering in the world. In their simplest form, they consist of a string of boats lashed together with a walkway laid between them. Because they obstruct navigation, it is used primarily, but not invariably, for military purposes. For example, it can be easily formatted for use as marine work platforms, ferries, barges, causeways, floating swing bridges, access ramps, and landing stages. Today, we will take a look at how China utilizes pontoon bridges. How China built 1 kilometer bridge in 28 minutes. We have seen several cases where the Chinese proved again and again that they are the greatest masters of construction the history has ever seen. On 14 September 2021, a People Liberation Army PLA training exercise for river crossing was held at one of the Yangtze River in Hubei province of central China. During these exercises, the 3,000 Chinese soldiers manifested their impeccable skills by installing a steel pontoon bridge across the Yangtze River in just 28 minutes. These Chinese engineers have installed 1,000 meters long pontoon bridge on the river. The soldiers have performed very skillfully in their training exercise, assisted by modern technology and equipment. Driving on water. A floating bridge in China has attracted numerous tourists for its scenic view and location, as it has been constructed in the Shijiazhuang area in the Enshi city of Hubei province. The bridge in China is 500 meters long and 4.5 meters wide. It was built over a winding river and covers the length of the water body. Lush green forests surround the bridge as it twists and turns with the river. Altogether, a fully immersive sight, creating a feeling of serenity in the valley, and it is absolutely mesmerizing. Transportation for Kenyan residents. For decades, residents of Mombasa relied on crowded, accident-prone ferries to access the southern suburbs of Kenya's largest port city. Building a bridge to replace it would be difficult given the waterway's soft, sandy bottom and the importance of the channel to shipping traffic. Chinese engineers crafted a solution, the Liwatoni Floating Pedestrian Bridge, built by China Road and Bridge Corporation, is the first of its kind in the region, capable of swinging open automatically to allow ships to pass. The construction contract was signed in May 2021. The entire project was completed in 6 months and officially opens to the public in January 2022. The bridge can guarantee 300,000 people to pass every day, which means residents will no longer have to travel back and forth across the strait by ferries. The temporary installation will serve passenger transport needs on the channel until a more ambitious, permanent project, Mombasa Gate Bridge, is completed over the course of the next 4 years. Pontoon bridges rescue people from flooding. During the period of July 17th to 21st, 2021, record-breaking rainstorms, which dumped a year's worth of rain on and around the capital of Henan Province, Jiangsu. The city of Jingjiang, home to 5.8 million people, had been the hardest hit, with more than 260 millimeters falling in a two-hour window. The Wai River had burst its banks and flooded villages near Hebei. China Anan Group, one of the most advanced waterborne rescuing facilities in the country, dispatched 2 dynamic pontoon bridges to rescue and relocate trapped residents at Dengfangjiang Township, Jingjiang. Over 9,000 people have been transported on the bridges. World Longest Floating Walkway. Guizhou is renowned for its many mesmerizing natural wonders, but little is known about Luodong County within the province. The floating walkway is 5,130 meters. The water floating amusement park stretches over 60,000 square meters on the Hongye River, and when looked at from above, the pathway resembles a giant colorful butterfly. Other than amusing the spectators, the walkway also holds 2 Guinness World Records of 1. Being the longest floating walkway, defeating Manhattan, which was the previous owner of the glorious title. 2. The largest aquatic floating landscape amusement park in the world. The entire walkway is made of individual interlocking plastic blocks and held in place by anchors spread across the giant structure. The place offers a wide variety of fun activities in the park, including having China's biggest floating swimming pool and the only tropical botanical garden in whole Guizhou province. There is also a 40-meter-tall tower in the garden named Hongshuis that is as tall as a 7-floor building and provides the best panoramic view of the whole area. It is a true integrated water entertainment and can accommodate 30,000 people to play, swim, and night tour at the same time.